Born in 1824, Jean-Léon Gérôme was a master painter of the 19th century. At his peak, he was the most famous living artist. His supremely realistic style was hugely successful, and in stark contrast to the later Impressionists. His reputation was built on his early paintings of historical or classical scenes, but he's now perhaps best known for his depictions of the Middle East.